3. Industrialization may have played a part in the near extinction of the Rottweiler breed. Rottweilers were herding dogs, and if cattle don't need to be herded, the dogs are not needed. This happened around the middle of the 1800s as railroads were built and roads paved, making it easier to transport herds. Fortunately, breed lovers worked to keep the Rottweilers around, and by the 1900s a new job for these now, working, dogs was established. Rottweilers began serving as police and military dogs.